Monty Niemi out to play it. Here's Dustin Byfuglien back to Seabrook and a good breakout. Two on two, trying to make it three on two is Byfuglien. Verski gets off and he shoots, he scores!
The Hawks are just having their way. It's the transition game and the speed. The backside pressure goes right by Chris Verski. But remnants of game one where Michael Layton looked a little bit shaky early on. 5 goals on 20 shots in that game. Here already, you've got 3 hot goals on just 11. Versteeg with some confidence makes a perfect shot, but that started in the defense.
Through center, Bergeron hovering around the pack. Giroux has an alleyway here. Giroux waits, then fires. Pad save rest. Left a juicy rebound. Van Riemsdyk was knocked down. Weber drive off the shoulder of rest. Through center, Bergeron hovering around the pack. Giroux has an alleyway here. Giroux waits, then fires. Pad save rest. Left a juicy rebound. Van Riemsdyk was knocked down. Weber drive off the shoulder of rest.
To call it from up here in the booth. Now the other way, a 3-on-2 develops. Reese with the right wing feed. Bergeron across for Sim, the shot, he scores! John Sim is always known how to fire the puck.
By Sim, and he's unable to come up with this one, though. A terrific wrist shot from John Sim, and Lucas Krajicek unable to get his stick on that one. Duchesne unable to get the blocker on it as he moved across.
There is Brian McCabe. Andrews move ahead. Boot with the point. McCabe a shot. Batted away by Boucher. Rebound, they score! Michael Frolik. There is Brian McCabe. Andrews move ahead. Boot with the point. McCabe a shot. Batted away by Boucher. Rebound, they score! Michael Frolik.
Pretty simple equation for scoring goals for the Florida Panthers in this game, and it's get pucks to the front of the net. They've had a couple of rebound goals, and Michael Frolik has been really involved in this hockey game. He picks up his second of the game. He just provided the screen on the last Panthers goal, and Frolik able to beat Brian Boucher from a tough angle there on the rebound of Brian McCabe's shot.
You got to do a better job of controlling that puck. What he wanted to do is steer it into the corner, but he didn't steer it hard enough.
Byfuglien steps up with the puck. It is Delano. Delano gains the line, cuts to the middle, finds LeParriere in front, Bukutsev rebound, they score! Ryan Parrott ramming it home in the 20 to go. Ryan Parrott scores for a case of Tasty Cake.
And it's Ville Leino again with the offensive move to start it. Blair Betts and Ian LeParriere team up in front, and Ryan Parrott's there to get the rebound of the redirection by Blair Betts. A nice job by Ryan Parrott. As you said, JJ, the defense much more active for the Flyers here, trying to come from behind.
All there was between the third Florida goal and the second Philadelphia tally. So back to full strength hockey here. There's Mathias, will throw it across ice. The shot! Score! Jason Garrison's first!
And then Kane gets in behind Tiemannin and gives the Hawks a one goal lead.
This is Giroux, flipping one in front. Oh, rebound! Score!
20 seconds later, watch the stop by Antti Niemi. Right there, it goes off of the defender in front. I believe that's Jordan Hendry. And then Ville Leino comes up with a big goal by the Flyers. We talked about Antti Niemi.